Hi friends, good morning to everybody. Today's concept is Infosys 2018 model paper. Right, in this part 4. Discussing before, please subscribe my channel. Right, one of the example, tennis players take part in a tournament. Every player plays twice with the each of his opponents. How many games are to be played? Right, every player is a combination with the opponent. Right, two combinations will be there. Total players, how many players are there? 15 players in the tennis. But every opponent, but is a one player, another player, opponent, how many combinations there? 15, two combinations. But in this one, twice plays. Twice means into two. Right, 15 C2. 15 C2, do you know 15 into 14 by 2 into 1? Right? 2 1s are 7 ja, 7 into 15, 105. 2 into 105, that equal to 10. Right? How many games are to be played? 210 games are to be played. Right. Next one, coming to the next question. Find the unit digit of product of the prime numbers up to 50. Do you know prime numbers? The prime numbers means a number is divisible one and itself only. Right? What are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on. These are the prime numbers. But up to 50. Right. First of all, if you take any two numbers, first suppose for example 2 into 5. How much? 10. 10 into any number you product, the unit digit have 0. That's why your answer is 0. Right. Next one, coming to the next question. Give x power 1 by 3 minus x power 1 by 9 equal to 60, then find the value of x. Right, in this question, put x power 1 by 9 equal to t is the assumption. Right, in this one, that equal t power, x power 1 by 3 means t cube minus x power 1 by 9 equal to t, that equal to 60. Right, in this one, t is the common, t square minus 1, that equal to 60. Right, in this one, a square minus b square, a minus b into a plus b. Right, first you write a minus 1, next one you write a plus b. Next one into t is also there. Right, that equal to 60. What are these numbers? T minus 1, t plus 1, this is the ascending order, one of the order. Right, in this one, ap, any three numbers consecutive numbers product. What are the three consecutive numbers? 3 into 4 into 5. 3 4s are 12, 12 5s are 16. But in this middle one t, the middle one is the 4. T equal to how much? 4. Right, in this one, x power 1 by 9, that equal to t how much? 4. Both side, whole power 9. Both side taking the whole power 9. 9, 9 cancel, x equal 4 power 9. What is the answer value of the x? 4 power 9. Next question. A family X went for a vacation. Unfortunately, it rained for 13 days when they were there. But whenever it rained in the mornings, they had clear afternoons and vice versa. In all, they enjoyed 11 mornings and 12 afternoons. How many days did they stay there totally? Right. In this one, unfortunately, they rained 13 days when they were there. But when they are rained in the morning, sometimes afternoons. Right, 13 days, 13 into half days. Next one, 11 mornings, 12 afternoons. How many half days? 23 half days. 11 plus 12, 23 into half. That equal the total sum. That equal 12 plus 13 plus 23, 36 by 2. That equal how many days? 18 days. Right? Thank you for everybody. Please subscribe my channel. Right? Thank you.